This is a cool song. He's gonna get caught.
This doesn't sound like a cool song.
Cut! I told you to get some water.
Oh.
Better.
That's some high quality H2O right there.
Who are you?
I'm a man with 10 fingers.
On a mission.
On a mission. To glove the world.
We're never gonna get this shit done.
So what's your name?
London Smith.
And what is your glover name?
Yamita.
Interesting. How long have you been gloving?
I started gloving in August of last year, so August of 2016. Like 10 months.
How did you start gloving?
So a while back, probably like 2 weeks before I actually really started gloving, I was at a friend's house and I had recently gone through a lot of stuff, and she was one of the first people to introduce me to EDM. So she decided to take her gloves out and give me a light show, and it was so freaking amazing that I knew I had to learn how to do that right then before her show was over.
What have you accomplished so far?
Well, one of my biggest accomplishments was TLNT, because...
Turtles.
It was a big thing getting on TLNT, because, you know, I'd met a lot of people and I'd become a fan with a lot of people, and it was just a big milestone knowing that I'd really interacted with that many great people and become one of them.
That's super cool. You created a team too, didn't you?
Yeah, I created a team called SAFE, Sanctuary and Family Everywhere. And it was made because I wanted to shine lights on the people who were a real positive influence in the community, and at the same time to create a group of people who, that if anyone ever needed to reach out to someone for, you could always talk to someone on SAFE. Because even if you didn't know them, you knew our reputation and the people that we put between us. So my biggest goal is to promote what I already have, which is SAFE. I want to take SAFE and I want to bring it all over the country and have people represented pretty much every state you go to. And that doesn't mean that we'll take everyone, it just means that I hope that SAFE grows to a point where you can go anywhere and find someone who's safe. Gloving is really, I feel, technically a perfect art for me, a perfect form of expression. For a long time, throughout my teenage years and growing up, I always needed a creative outlet. And I always did art, I've always done art for a long time, but it was never really like what I really loved to do. And I knew it would have to do with music, I just didn't know what it was yet. So I did all kinds of things where I created music. I did choir for a long time, and then I tried to play instruments. And none of that really felt exactly right until I did Color Guard in high school, which was really cool because instead of creating music, you were reacting to music. And that felt like a stronger form of expression to me than actually creating the music. But after high school ended, so did Color Guard, and I didn't really have anything else to do. So I kind of went into a kind of depression slump after high school. But then I found gloving. And gloving was so perfect because I could react to music in almost the perfect way using what I know how to use best, which is my hands.
That's what she said. What did you do before gloving?
So before gloving, my biggest hobby was probably professional gaming. I was a professional FPS player on Counter-Strike. And then after I stopped kind of playing professionally, I started streaming on Twitch. And I did that 40 hours a week for about a year.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
You just see like something going across the screen, just being like, yeah, man. Yeah, man.
Thank you.